રાજકોટમાં ટ્રાન્સ ગ્લોબ એજ્યુકેશન સેન્ટર ખાતે સેમિનારનું આયોજન કરવામાં આવ્યું હતું. આ સેમિનારમાં ઓસ્ટ્રેલિયા ભણવા માટે જવા ઈચ્છુક વિદ્યાર્થીઓને માર્ગદર્શન આપવામાં આવ્યું હતું તથા ઓસ્ટ્રેલિયાની યુનિવર્સિટીના પ્રતિનિધિઓ સાથે ડાયરેક્ટ ચર્ચા કરવામાં આવી હતી, જેમાં ઓસ્ટ્રેલિયાની યુનિવર્સિટીના પ્રતિનિધિઓ ઉપસ્થિત રહ્યા હતા. આ સેમિનારમાં મોટી સંખ્યામાં વિદ્યાર્થીઓએ લાભ લીધો હતો.
My name is Iravati Jangam. I am representing Navitas, which is a corporate representation of 14 universities in Australia. And the student recruitment manager based out in Bangalore, and our head office is in Delhi. I'm here today at TransGlobe Rajkot office for their very important day of applications and counseling. Today we have a great focus and great turnout for students coming in for their interest in studying in Australia for various courses, which could be anything like a business or an accounting or a commerce or science, or it could be even medicine, dentistry, veterinary science, data science programs, engineering, and various programs that students would like to be securing their degrees in. Today, with the help of TransGlobe staff and Mr. Monil Mehta, we have seen a great quality here, and we encourage students to explore their options in the great destination of Australia. We also have very fine options of stay back in Australia, which encourage students not only to study but improve a quality of life overseas and abroad. No, we visit Rajkot very often, at least 3 times in a year for different kind of activities, not only to meet students but to help students secure their admissions in different universities. Yes.
Rajkot people are interested in this area?
Very much. Rajkot and the surrounding areas are extremely interested in studies overseas, especially in Australia, and that is the reason we find our engagement in TransGlobe study here in Rajkot to be very fruitful.
Myself, Ankit Danak. I am the in-country representative of University of Southern Queensland. I am placed in India, putting forward information about the study opportunities with our university. We are coming from a Queensland state. We have 3 campuses, and all 3 campuses are located in Queensland. Our main campus is situated about 2 hours drive from Brisbane, which is the capital of Queensland, called Toowoomba. Beside main campus, we do have other 2 campuses called Springfield and Ipswich. We are closer to Brisbane City. As in a university, we are known for providing an engineering solutions right from undergraduation to the post, to the research work. We have a range of engineering options in information technology and engineering branches such as agriculture engineering, environmental engineering, civil engineering, structural engineering, engineering management, electrical electronics engineering, power engineering, and mechanical engineering. Moving towards the IT side, we do have other options such as cyber security, networking, software, web technologies, data sciences, applied data, information systems. So, under one roof, we are trying to provide a range of engineering solutions to the Indian students. Looking forward to your queries at the desk here. Thank you. I've been to Rajkot before. We do travel to Rajkot and we do participate the education fairs being organized by TransGlobe, and we do come to their offices for individual counseling as well. Oh yes, very much. I believe that Rajkot is a pretty much hub of engineering related activities, and that's where, you know, we actually get along very well with the young generation. I believe that they do have a very quality students coming from a very reputed colleges from Rajkot, and yes, we do have a direct relationship with the student and the foundation being laid down and sitting here.
My name is Daniel Lawrence. I am the business development manager here at Transglobe in Rajkot, and Transglobe has been a foreign education consultancy for the last 26 years here in Rajkot. We've been successfully sending students to most of the English-speaking countries abroad. This includes UK, Canada, USA, Australia, Singapore, Dubai. Today on the 8th of December, we had an education fair where we've called university representatives mainly from Australia, so that giving the students of Rajkot and the surrounding areas a chance to directly meet with the university representatives, a chance that they will get to know the university, get to know the future that they are going for. And we had universities such as Charles Sturt University, University of Southern Queensland, the University of Western Sydney, and Navitas, which is a group of universities for diploma and foundation programs. They've been meeting students since 10 o'clock in the morning, and we have successfully got about more than, we've got a lot of students from different universities in Rajkot, from surrounding areas as Junagadh and Jamnagar as well. And we thank all the students of Rajkot, all the parents of Rajkot, all the faculty, all the institutions for promoting foreign education among the students, giving companies like Transglobe a chance to help students better.